Welcome to the channel, Excellence, where we strive for excellence. We strive to be one better than what we were yesterday. I've been asked a series of questions. Why do you do what you do? Because I've watched a lot of people come from where I came from. And if it was the way that they took out, then that means they left some breadcrumbs, Hansel and Gretel style. The birds ate them up. But they took their own path, and they found their way. See, at some point in life, we must find our path and take our way. See, I had to take that leap of faith and find myself within myself, by myself, to be who I am, upright, independent, and free. Why? Because I can feel it for sure. I've been here before. Yeah, I can feel it. I can feel it for sure. Definitely for sure. Without a doubt of contradiction. I've been here before. 36,000 years orbiting this universe. A mastermind can trace himself back to the source from which he comes, thus he knows. I used to be a king on an island by the sea with rainbow colored people, happy as can be, that never had a problem, there never was a care, and love was ever flowing. And that feeling was shared. That feeling was shared. Definitely. That's why I feel the way I do. And I can feel it. And I can feel that for sure. For sure. For sure. Definitely for sure. I've been here before. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it for sure. For sure. For sure. For sure. For sure. I've been here before. Yes, I have. I can feel it. Yeah. I can feel it. Yeah, I can feel it. I can definitely feel it. I've been here before. Definitely. I can feel it. I can feel it. Yeah, I can feel it. In my heart, I feel it. In my heart, I feel it. I can feel it. I know I've been here before. 36,000 years orbiting the soul. The soul field of the universe. Its vastness never ends. The stars to me are children. The babies are my friends. My heart is like the galaxy. In my spirit it rides. I act this, I felt this way a million times. Please don't ask me why. The question of my lifetime, that shit was past my point of view. They said it's always coming. Call it deja vu. 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 And I can feel it. I can feel this for sure. For sure, for sure, for sure. I wrote the writings on the walls and the pyramids. I've been here before. I can feel this. I can feel this for sure. For sure, for sure. I've been here before. I've been here before. I can feel it. I'm young and I'm old. I'm rich and I'm poor. I feel like I've been on this earth many times before. I was a white gazelle on horseback riding free, searching in the darkness for a piece of me. I used to be a king on an island by the sea with rainbow-colored people. We all live happy as can be. We all was never happy as can be. It never was a problem. Never was a care, no, no. And love was ever flowing. And that feeling was shared. Share that feeling. And I can feel it. I can feel it for sure. For sure. For sure. I've been here before. So I swear, I can feel it. I swear I can feel it. I can feel it. I know it for sure. I've been here before. Many times. Yes, 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 yes. I can feel it. If hate is on your mind and you can't get love and try, and anger is your friend, don't you know when you die, you coming back to this motherfucker again? And in the master's plan, you will come back, woman or man. And if your life is full of sin, don't you know when you die, you coming back to this motherfucker again. I thank God, I thank God, I thank God. I'm not coming back to this motherfucker no more. I've been here before. I've been here before. Enough of this shit. I thank God. I don't want to come back to this motherfucker no more. No more. I thank God. I thank God. I come to y'all in love. I leave y'all in peace. That's the excellence, the energy, that vibrating energy that flows throughout the universe, through the heart of men and women and children. It pierces the hardest hearts, knowing that's pure, unconditional love for one another. Because we've been there before. Let's get back to it.